Oh, folks, and to play me some Call of Duty. Nothing can ruin this day at all. Not a thing, folks. Oh, I got that mug. Oh, folks, I got me a kill. Oh, folks, got me another kill. I am so raw today. Oh, folks.
I'm done. I'm gonna see what Black Yoshi's doing.
Oh, folk, I'm being beast mode on Call of Duty. What you want?
Hey, Black Yoshi, can I play, please?
Folk, no. I am beast mode. I am B-E-A-S-T mode. Yeah.
All I want to do is play. Oh, please.
Folk, no. Get out of here. Folk, no. You cannot play.
Please?
No, folk.
Come on.
Folk, what are you, gay?
No, please!
No, Bo!
Come on, please!
Bo, I'm gonna hit you with this controller. Yeah, get out of my house!
No!
Bo! Bo! Who loses Call of Duty when I play? Bo, I'm gonna kill you!
No!
Bo!
No!
Yeah!
No!
Bo, if I see you in this room again, I'm gonna really kill you! Bo, I ain't never gonna lose Call of Duty again! That's our little toad fault.
What does this mean? Please. I never have a friend. Might as well be emo. No one likes me. Maybe Shaq will be my friend.
Okay, this crop is so huge. I'm breaking Guinness records in here. Oh, donkey, I'm taking a crap.
Hi, Shrek.
Oh, hey, little.
Wait a minute.
You're that little booger who stole all the Doritos last year at the Super Bowl.
Dude, I got the Doritos.
All right, donkey, everybody, I call first dibs on Dorito chips. Dorito toads? Todd ate all Doritos?
Oh, you ate all Doritos? I'm gonna choke you, little pig!
Die, little pig! Eat my Dorito!
No, I didn't!
Yes, you did, donkey! I remember that you were in my Dorito bag! Come here, you little donkey! You're going in my crap! Ah! Eat the Dorito poo-poo! And the cheese guy! My crap! Eat it! Eat the Dorito chips that are left in there. Lick the cheesecake. Poo poo. Have you had enough?
Yes.
Well, too bad you get more poo poo in the bag. Choke on it. Lick it. I don't even need to flush now. Thanks, little booger.
Oh, Toad, why are you crying? Are you a loser? Toad's a loser. Hey, Toad, why are you such a loser? Oh, Toad's crying because he's a loser. Loser. Oh.
Oh, look! Doritos! Man, that'll make me better. Doritos.
I knew it, little bastard! Shrek by this lair! Take this, you little toad! Yeah, take it!
No!
Yes, I'm gonna throw you out of this place!
Please
don't!
No!
I'm styled, you donkey!
What's up, young?
Who are you?
Man, it's Ray Cheesy. Don't act like you don't know me.
Ray Cheesy? Isn't that a mac and cheese commercial?
Mac and cheese? Homie, please. I'm the rawest rapper out here. Wayne ain't got nothing on this. What is your problem? Homie, why you crying?
I have no friends.
Well, I want to be a rapper, but we see we can't get our way.
I know somebody who has a recording studio.
Oh, for real though, bruh? Bro, I'll be your friend like real quick. Like, we could go record something, me and you. You know what I'm saying? We make our own hit.
Really? Okay, let's go.
All right, homie, I see you. Yeah, you got a good intentions, you know what I'm saying? Me and you, we can go far with this little industry thing, you know what I'm saying? Me and you record.
Okay, this is the recording studio.
What? Oh, you got the mic, you got the headphones, you even got the lava lamp, man. Bruh, you really outdid yourself this time, man. I really like you, not no homo. Oh, look at this monitor. How many inches is this?
27, I think. Oh, no homo, man.
Hey, why you got a knife?
That's for when I cut myself, because I don't have any friends.
Okay, weirdo, but anyway, let's get to the studio.
Okay, so what do we do first?
Well, I don't know about you, Charlotte, but I'm gonna make me a song real quick, you understand?
But I don't have any friends. I thought you was gonna make me cool.
And you know what, homie? I'm going to do you a favor. I'm about to make you cool. You're going to get a verse in on the song, you dig? I'm going to let you come in first, okay? Just to make you happy.
Yeah!
Okay, I'm going to take that as a yes. Okay, let's go.
Hey, folks, you sure you know how to play Call of Duty?
Well, donkey, is the object of it to die? Because obviously that's what I'm doing.
Folks, just get out of here right now. You're just disgracing the game, folks.
Donkey, I try.
Folks, just get out.
Fine, donkey. I'm gonna go eat some cheesecake.
See you later, black donkey.
What's up, homie?
Hey, I thought I threw you out already for eating my Dorito chips.
Nah, you too weak. You ain't got nothing on this.
Oh, I'll show you something on this. Come here, you.
No, wait. No, wait.
What?
I gotta show you and Black Yoshi something.
Okay. Hey, Black Donkey. Toad says he wants to show us something.
Bo, I thought I told you and Toad to get out of my crib.
What's up, Black Yoshi? I'm a rapper now. You got nothing on me.
Bo, ain't no one as raw as me around this park, Bo.
I got a music video and everything. I'll destroy you, man.
Alright, folks, alright, I'll watch it one time, and if it's raw than me like sushi, I'll personally give you my Call of Duty.
Okay, then, okay, you sound like a challenger.
Oh, folks, no, you gay. Well, I told you were gay.
No, just watch the video.
Alright, folks, you can't be touching me, though.
It's told that I'm cool. Made a few bucks, never got me a fool. I'm sick of everybody calling me gay. So talk to the head, cause I don't care what you say. Mario and Peach can kiss my booty. Glass with that Pete on Black Yoshi Call of Duty. And when Mario died, Peach is gonna get Ray. Guess what, shit? I made your cheesecake.
It's Ray Cheesy, it's time to make it easy. She lit me like a lollipop, like my name was Weezy. Flow so sick, like when I rap, I get queasy. Your girl want my chocolate, like I was a Reese. Ate a bad burrito, so now I'm on the pot. 50-cent flow, you would think I got shot. I made these rappers cry, I got too many flows. Man, I'm out, so let them know, Toad.
Yeah! I'm cool now! So Mario, Peach, Black Yoshi, y'all can kiss my fanny! Ah! I go hard! Ah! In the paint!
smoke. That wasn't even raw. I bet me and Cheesecake Dude could do better than that. Yeah, Black Donkey.
Man, I don't even believe it, man. I bet. How much you want to bet?
Let's battle. Let's battle. Look at the screen. Folk, you gay!
It's Black Yoshi, everybody know me. Kill the black guy, but I keep it low-key. I don't talk to Cole, cause he's fruity. When I'm through rapping, I'ma play Call of Duty. Coming in the game, harder than ever. If you like me, you should write me a letter. Track me flow, I run this game. I'm too raw, toes are lame.
Head strapped, I'm the best. I eat a lot, so I'm a mess. Itch is cack, poop and rest. Cold as a donkey from the west. Hotter than the sun, bigger than the moon. Eat with my hands, I don't need a spoon. Took your cheesecake cause you want me. Kill this song, stupid donkey.
Call of Duty, yeah. Get my Glock,
cheesecake,
yeah.
Crap, cheesecake.
What's your rap name?
Milk! That's what my rap name is! Milk! 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 Yeah!
Folk, I knew you were gay. Milk? What kind of name is that? Milk!
Milk! It goes good with chocolate juice! That's what Ray Cheesy told me!
Ray Cheesy? Folk, really? Both of y'all are stupid. Y'all can't even think of good rap names, much less a good rap.
Shut up!
Back to playing my Call of Duty, which I was rudely interrupted.
I'm never gonna be cool even when I'm a rapper. I'm just gonna go back to being emo. I'm gonna get my revenge. I'm gonna make a rap album. And then everybody's gonna wanna be me. Yeah. Yeah. It's time to few bucks never got me a bull. I'm sick of everybody calling me gay. So talk to the head, cause I don't care what you say. Mario and Peach can kiss my booty. Glass who got heat up, Black Yoshi Call of Duty. And when Mario died, Peach is gonna get Ray. Guess what, Shaq? I made your cheesecake.
It's Ray Cheesy, it's time to make it easy. She lit me like a lollipop, like my name was Weezy. Flow so sick, like when I rap, I get queasy. Your girl want my chocolate, like I was a Reese's. Ate a bad burrito, so now I'm on the pot. 50-cent flow, you would think I got shot. I made these rappers cry, I got too many flows. Man, I'm out, so let them know, Toad.
Yeah! We're cool now! So Mario, Peach, Black Yoshi, y'all can kiss my fanny! Ah! I go hard! Ah! In the paint!
This thing on? Alright, good. Alright, come on. Now, what I did was, I was just mowing the grass. I was walking along, just, and then I found it. Tree, and it had an egg in it. I never noticed a tree before, but there was a nest in there and there was an egg. And I think, not sure, but it might be a shrimpo egg. So come on guys, I'm gonna come show you, come on. Now, the egg is right here in this tree in the nest. Now, we're gonna come over here and we're gonna touch it. I'm gonna touch it real gently. Now, I don't know what it is, but I'm gonna touch it. Oh, I'll touch it, I touch it. All right, now, I wanna take it, but I don't know if I should. What's that? Oh, I better hide right now. I'm gonna hide in this bush. Oh, it's the Fruit Loop bird. Ah, I'm getting a good view of my binoculars. I don't even know why the Fruit Loop bird is here anyway. I don't even like the cereal. I'd kill him right now. Alright. How am I gonna catch this thing? Oh wait, I know. Okay now. The trap is set. What's gonna happen is she's gonna come down here and be like, oh, what the f happened to one of my eggs? And she's gonna be sitting here sniffing it. And then after that she's gonna pick it up like so. And she's gonna step right here. And then I'm gonna pull it. Like that, and then
After that, I'm gonna catch me a new birdie. Yeah, and I'm gonna have a pet birdie, and I'm gonna have another egg so I can make me some shrimpo omelets. Mmm, shrimpo omelet. All right, gotta set this back up now. Make it all pretty. All right, there we go. Good egg. All right, let's go. All right, and get down here, get my string. All right, now we're gonna sit here, and now we're gonna make the bird call. Now, I'm gonna do the call to get him to come over here. I don't think he heard me. All right, now I've been waiting for this call right here. This one's special. All right, I'm gonna do it. Hey, Toucan Bird, get down here. Mr. Toucan Sam, get back here. I don't think he heard me. Ah, stupid dumb bird. I got your egg. It's working. Oh crap, it's working. Now I gotta pull it. Yeah, got it. All right, now I got it. I'm trying to take him on home.
True wee boy.
I done got supper, guys. All right, time to cook dinner. Yeah. All right, we're gonna behead him, we're gonna gut him, we're gonna roast him, and we're gonna enjoy a nice feast. All right, let me get a knife. All right, here we go. Beauty, isn't she? All right. Oh man, I can't kill this poor innocent little creature. Just look at it. I think I'll just keep you as a pet. That's what I'll do. Yeah, my new birdie, Mr. Skittles. That's what I'm gonna call you. All right. Now I'm gonna put you in Shrek's room because Mario didn't give me a nice enough room in this place. It's all fancy castle for me to be alone. So here's Shrek's room. You want to get right here, get some sleep, and I'll come get you for supper. I'll see you in a few, my Skittles. Oh, Shizkag. Oh. Sarah Lib, naughty little cheesecake. We'll have fun tonight. Oh, yes. Talk dirty to me, cheesecake. Go ahead. Do it naughty. Oh, tell me you have chocolate, blueberry, strawberry, anything. Talk dirty. Oh, let me turn on the light, my love. I got to see your beautiful face. Oh. Oh no! Oh, sorry, cheesecake. You caught me cheating, bad little ogre. Let me finish. Oh, best cheesecake I ever had. Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, go ahead. Check it out, Black Yoshi playing some Call of Duty on Xbox 360 because my PlayStation Network down because some hoes done trying to hack it. Nope, not up a hill. I still own them. Bop, 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 bop. All right, go ahead. All right. Yeah, not up in Black Yoshi house. Not up in here you don't because you don't know something? Look at my chain. Okay, go ahead. Do your chain hang low always. Do it wobble to the floor. No, it don't because I don't want to touch no ground. Go ahead. What's that? Oh, no, can't be. Shrekky! Man, calm down with that cheesecake in there! Alright, then get back my Call of Duty. Alright, bop, bop! Bop! Dude, I told you, calm down! Cheesecake ain't that good! No, it's not! Alright, gotta get focused now. You just went like 25 and 2. We gotta do better than that. Alright, let's get focused now. Play some Call of Duty. Yeah! Cheesecake ain't that good, folks! Cheesecake ain't that good! Oh, I'm gonna go check on this folk. I'm gonna set it off open there. I'm gonna set it off. I'm about to set it off open here. My fire's come round.
Cracky, what is that?
Oh, I don't know, Black Donkey. Maybe you could tell me. I'm just sitting here trying to enjoy my cheesecake, and then moment ruined, because I see little toucan bird with Fruit Loops, and no. That's what I ate for breakfast. I'm trying to come in here, eat my cheesecake, and then Fruit Loop Bird. You tell me what's going on, donkey.
Folks, you know I ain't bring no bird up in the crib. You know that.
That's what's up. I'm gonna go pet it. Let's go pet it. I'm gonna come over here and just pet a little bird. Yeah, good bird. Good. Hey, oh, no! Oh, no! Hey, Shrek, get my guy!
Black Donkey!
Where'd you eat me? It eat me! It eat me,
Don't worry, Black Donkey. I found your Glock. I'm gonna get it. Oh, Black Donkey, I've never shot one of these before.
Just shoot it, Bo! Just shoot him! Ah, Bo! You shot me! You shot me, Bo! Alright, I hope he likes cat food. I don't know what birds eat these days. Back in the day, they ate cat food. Maybe it just'll work. Alright, now, let's go feed him. Oh, raise his patience! He might like them. He might have a little sweet beak every now and then. Throw some in there. Alright, we're good now. Alright, let's go feed him. Oh, I hear yelling. Oh, Skittles in trouble! Let's go get him.
Skittles, is everything okay?
I shot Black Donkey!
Skittles!
Skittles! Bad Skittles! Drop it! Drop him, Skittles! Drop him! Oh, thank the Lord, folks! Folks, he shot me in the nose, folks! Cheesecake dude! Just bust the cap up in my nose! Skittles, you're going to time out! Bad Skittles! Well, you know this bird, folks? Yeah, I caught him earlier today. His name's Skittles. He's so colorful and pretty. Don't you like him? No, folks, I don't like him. He done tried to eat me, and he made cheesecake dude done bust a cap of my nose. And then, if you don't get rid of this bird, folks, I'm gonna kill him tonight. I'm gonna bust cap. Bust cap. All right, now why would you go and harm poor defenseless little Skittles? He ain't doing nothing wrong. He ain't no better. Maybe it's just because you're African-American. He did come from Africa. And them Africans tried to clip his wings so he wouldn't fly off anymore because he's rare. Yeah. Folk, he don't like black people. Ooh, no. You better get him out of his house before I go crazy up in his hole. Ooh, no. Ooh, no. All right. You win. I'll take him somewhere else. Come on, Skittles. Yeah, folks, you better take him somewhere else because if I catch him in this house again, he going to be bird stew. Ooh, folk, bird stew. You okay, Black Donkey? Folks, just give me a band-aid. I'll be alright. I'm still bleeding all over the place. Alright, I'll be right back. I'm so sorry they yelled at you, Skittles. I didn't mean that. Alright, now I just gotta find a place to put you. Oh, the bathroom, that's perfect! Alright, come in here. Alright, now, we're gonna come over here. And right there is where your food is. Right there, your toothpaste so you can brush your beak so you don't get beak breath. Mm-hmm. And your potty mouth can't make it 1 foot good in the toilet. So, have fun in here, and I'll be back every now and then to check on you. Don't cause any more commotion. Good night, Skittles.
Oh, I finally get to lay down. Oh, exhausting day. Oh, that didn't sound good. Time to use the toilet. Oh, Donkey is gonna be a world's largest crap right here. Oh, can't hold it. Oh, somebody's in the bathroom. Hurry up in there, please. Please hurry up, I got a crap. I can't hold it. Hurry up in there, I got the crap. I can't hold it, it's hurting real bad. Ah, hurry up. I need to get in the toilet. I got the crap really bad. Hurry up! You got to be kidding me!
I'm your bird! You can't be pooping in there! Ew! Oh! I'm gonna open this. Ah! Get out! Ah! Get the crap! Yeah, folks, I still look fly in my green band-aid all day, folks. Let's go. Yeah, still fly as a motherfucker. All right, can't wait to go back and play some Call of Duty. I done paused it. I'm at the hardest part of the game. We're going to do this right now. We're going to do it right. No disturbances. Let's go. Let's do it. Ooh! Call of Duty. 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 Oh, F, nah. Oh, F. Nah, fool, I'm gonna kill you now. Oh, fool, I got my machine pistol now. Yeah.
go ahead. Yeah, you better run, never come back, folks. Play my car, dude. You crazy people up in here.
That was the most refreshing crap I've ever taken. Yeah, I think I lost 20 pounds. Oh, I'm gonna go eat some McDonald's now, yay!
Yay, McDonald's, chicken nuggets, Big Mac, chicken nuggets, Big Mac.
All right, I had a long day and can't wait to get me some rest, and then I'ma wake up in the morning and eat me a nice old breakfast full of shrimpos and eggs and all kind of other yummy stuff. I'm gonna share it all with Skittles, me and my Skittles. Lay here and just take a nap with my eyes open.
Beep, beep, beep. McDonald's. You know what'd be good with this? Cheesecake. I'm gonna go get cheesecake. Cheesecake, let's try to find cheesecake. Cheesecake, cheesecake, cheesecake. Oh, that little donkey, I swear to God, he never have cheesecake in this house? Alright, I'll just eat the McDonald's plain. It's always good like that. Alright.
Oh, can't wait to eat Mickey D's. Yes. Alright.
Holy crap, who ate my McDonald's? I bet it was that stupid bird. Oh, I'm gonna kill it now.
Ooh, four. 3 in the morning, just got done whooping tail on Call of Duty. My nose be feeling better. Good day right here. About to go to bed. About to go to bed. Dream some hoes. Let's go.
Black Donkey, I'm gonna kill that bird.
Oofo, what'd he do now?
He ate my McDonald's. I can't take it anymore. First thing in the morning, we're gonna kill that bird.
Alright, folks, whatever you say, just wake me up in the morning and bop, bop, bop. We're gonna shoot him. And then he gonna be sleeping with the fishes like Osama bin Laden, folks.
Alright, Black Donkey, first thing in the morning. Oh, I finally get some sleep tonight. Oh, can't wait in the morning, gonna kill that bird. Oh, I can't wait. Oh. Oh, so comfortable, can't wait. I'm gonna sleep like a baby. Ah, I can't wait to kill that bird.
Kill that bird. Who you talking to?
Talking to me?
You talking to me?
Ah!
Ah! I know you're not talking to me again. Yes, this'll do. Black Donkey. Black Donkey.
Whoa, why are you waking me up, Bo? What you need?
It's time, Black Donkey.
Whoa, Bo, let me get my Glock. Or let go.
What do you need? Alright, Bo, I got my Glock. Where this bird at? It's by Woody. Come on, let's go get it.
Alright, Black Donkey. They're over there. Alright, Bo, let's go get them.
Alright, Black Donkey, what we're gonna do is, you're gonna take this trash bag,
you're gonna walk up behind Skittles and you're going to capture him in the bag. And then we're gonna shake the bag and then we're gonna stab him and we're gonna shoot him. Alright, folks. Alright, folks, start standing in bed. Oh, you stupid bird! Eating my cheesecake and my McDonald's! This is for eating my cheesecake! Alright, folks, my turn. Let me get my Glock.
Donkey, where do you want me to put the bag at so you can shoot it?
Folks, just stay on the side of the house so nobody hears.
Okay, donkey. Stupid bird! Hurry, Black Donkey, shoot it!
Ooh, folks, I've been waiting all day for this. Yeah, folks, he definitely is dead. Bye-bye, little birdie. Tweety, tweet, 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 tweet.
But Black Donkey, where are we gonna hide the body?
All right, folks, I got an idea where to hide it. Hold my Glock. Ooh, folks, I'm gonna throw him in this trash can. Ooh, folks, that bird ain't never coming back.
Ah, good riddance.
Oh, for the love of God, I can't believe I just killed the bird.
Don't forget about me, folks. I bust cap up in that birdie.
All right, donkey, I'm gonna go take a nap.
All right, folks, I'm gonna play me some Call of Duty, bust cap up. Mm-hmm.
Ugh, so tired. Oh, everything suddenly brighter. I don't know why I was wearing sunglasses on top. Anyway, oh, yes. Oh, now I got to figure out what's on television. Oh, just got commercials, hopefully.
Breaking news, okay. There has been a rare bird, parrot, I should say, that escaped from the African zoo earlier this morning. We also have had word that the zookeepers are offering a $20 million reward if you bring the bird back alive. Don't bring it back dead, and don't bring it to the news station like we had someone do earlier today. So, there's a picture of the bird to my, turn left at the line, my right, right over here. And if you have it, please bring it as soon as possible. Thank you.
Are you kidding me? $20 million? Oh, why? Black Donkey! Black Donkey!
Hey, folks, I saw a newscast. I got the bird out of the trash can. You think they give us like half and half for a dead bird? Like 10 million? Like a million?
No, donkey, it has to be alive.
Alright, folks, hey, I can make it look alive. Look, I'm killing, folks. Tweet, tweet. Hey, folks, would you believe it?
Watching a Super Mario Logan Flash movie. Woohoo!
Bitch, where's my money?
I get your money, just give me some more time.
Bitch, I already gave you enough time, now I'm about to kill your ass.
Whoop, oh, can't wait to get home, play some Call of Duty. Whoop, oh, black man can't drive a car without some music.
SML, say Princess Peach.
Yeah.
I'm about to kill your ass.
Yo, player, what you think you doing?
I ain't doing nothing. What do you think I'm doing?
I think you about to handle that little pink Yoshi right there,
man. No, I'm just getting us some drugs. You want some?
Drugs? Hey, what kind of drugs you got?
I got Kool-Aid, man.
Kool-Aid? What kind of Kool-Aid you got?
Man, I got a nickel and I got a dime right here.
A nickel and a dime? I got a whole block.
Bro, you ain't hitting no nothing.
your fault. I handle all this.
You ain't got none of these, though.
Yo, what are these?
Man, these the new drugs. The doctors don't even have this shit yet.
Yo, how much you be selling that for?
$100.
$100? Psh, folk, you be playing.
Playing? Do it look like I'm playing right now?
Yeah, folk, I think you playing. It doesn't even look like a dollar.
Think I'm a dumb? I kill your ass right now.
Kill me? Folk, I'll kill you. I don't think you even know who you messing with. This Black Yoshi.
Don't even think about it or the girl gets. Please don't let him kill me.
Oh, honey, I'll save you. One little pop in the chest with my Glock. He'll be on the floor.
What the f*** you talking about? What are you playing, nigga? What? Oh, come on, now. I got her right here. Seriously?
Seriously, folks? You better put her in the back of my car right now, folks. Back seat.
All right. Chill.
Yeah. Yeah, get stepping, folks. And take y'all ugly ass drug with you, too, man. Yeah, folks, I put it in reverse. Yeah. Ha ha, hit that player, folks. Yeah. Ha ha, ooh, folks. Ha ha ha, yeah, got you. Ooh, folks, ha ha ha, how's that taste? Ha ha, no, folks. Yeah. Oh, you want the bat? You want the bat? Ooh, what's up? Ooh, no. Not today, folks.
Why you doing like that, folks?
Folks, you try to take that girl and rape her and you try to sell me bad drugs, folks. Good drugs, folks. Get the back of my trunk right now. Folks, get in there. That's your new home.
What you talking about? You call me, nigga.
Folks, get up in there. My car ain't on you. Get in there, folks. Get in there. Yeah, shut that trunk. Heck yeah, folks. Yeah, don't mess with Black Yoshi. Never again. Ooh, folks, I thought him not to mess with me. Oh, crap. I forgot about the girl. Hey, girl, what's your name, Mel?
My name is Bonquico Brown.
Oh, girl, you coming home with me, you going to be my hoe.
Okay.
Yeah, that's how Black Yoshi handles his business all day long, folks, all day. Oh, folks, that nigga screaming? Oh, yeah, here, take my gun, girl. Fire a couple rounds in there. Yo, girl, he dead?
Yeah, he dead.
All right, girl, now we're going back to my crib.
Are you the only one that lives there?
Yeah, I am. All right, girl, this is my crib.
Ooh, that look good. That's something off of Cribs.
Yeah, we here, girl.
What's that?
Oh, yeah, that's the other dude who tried to mess with me, but we ain't gonna go into that. But stay right here. I gotta go inside to check on things, you know what I'm saying? Set the mood, light some candles, pop some champagne, all that crystal, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, I'll be right back, girl. Just hold on right now. All right. Don't get ugly while I'm gone now, girl. Mario!
Oh my god, Black Yoshi. Okay, I was playing your Call of Duty.
Yo, I don't care, folks. I don't care right now.
You don't care that I'm playing your Call of Duty?
No, shh. You need to get out of the house.
Why do I need to get out of the house?
Because I was outside just taking a stroll in my car, you know what I'm saying? And anyway, I picked out this girl. She's kind of looking fine. You know, she got that little round black girl booty going on. She's like, shaking that little tail feather, you know what I'm saying? So, get out of the house.
Wait, so you want me to get out of the house because of a girl?
Yes. Get out of the house. You know what I'm saying?
What?
Get out.
Why would I have to get out because of a girl?
Because I told her I own the place. Kind of do. I let y'all losers live up in this crib.
You don't own the house.
Eat my boots. Play my Call of Duty. And get out.
Just why?
Get out. Right now.
I don't want to.
I'll walk you through
the door. I don't want to get out.
All right. Leave, folks.
Okay. I'm leaving. I'm going.
No, the front door, folks.
What?
You're going to the back. Go out the back, come on.
At the back?
Don't ask questions, go out the back door. Go, folks, go, folks.
Okay, I'm going.
I got rid of Mario. Now I gotta get rid of Woody. All right, where that man at?
NASCAR. Jerry! NASCAR.
Hey, Woody, look what I got.
Oh, Lord. Where'd you get that?
It's a shrimp, old folk. It's the last one we have in the house. Do you want it?
Have you ever known me to turn down a shrimpo? Yes, I want it. Now.
Well, if you want it, folks, you gotta come get it.
You gonna make me taste it.
Yeah, folks, come on.
I'm gonna get you now.
Come on, folks, come get it. Yeah, folks, come on, a little closer. Yeah, come on, keep getting it. Come get it, folks.
I'm coming to get you. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna get you now. Yeah, Jimmy, boy.
Oh, you want it, folks?
Yes, I do.
All right, go get it.
I got you. Oh, yes. I see more. Bobbing for Shrimpo is my favorite game.
All right, folk, I got him occupied. Now I got to go deal with that fat cheese, folk.
Old folk, where's Shrek? We got to find that man. Old Dub, folk, he in the bathroom.
Got to get that, bro.
Cheesecake sales are up 5%. Wait, that's 55%. That's great.
Shrek, can I speak to you for a moment?
Sure, come on in, take a whiff.
Yeah, it smells kind of bad in here, Shrek.
Yeah, that's my crap donkey. A black donkey, I should say. Ha ha.
Yeah, folk, you need to get out of the house right now.
I'm kind of taking a crap right now, black donkey.
Well, dang is, get out of the house.
Oh, my toilet paper.
I don't care, folk, get out of the house.
But my cheesecake.
I'll steal all the cheesecake you want, now get out of the house.
Where am I supposed to go?
Folk, just get in the pumpkin.
Yeah, yeah, that looks nice.
Now that thing's perfect, I'm gonna go get the girl now.
Oh, where is he?
All right, folk, you can come in now.
Okay. Ooh, you have a nice house.
Yeah, folk, I'm about to show you where the magic goes down, you know, abracadabra. Ooh.
Yo, welcome to my bachelor pad. Yeah.
Oh, this looks nice.
Oh, yeah, girl, you don't even know. I got the 100-inch TV that I stole, and I got the 50-inch computer, which I bought and then stole the receipt, and then I got me the Skittles right there. 41 ounces of luscious, fruity, bootylicious bubblegum, you know what I'm saying? But it's Skittles. And in here is the most valuable possession, my Call of Duty. I don't let anybody touch my Call of Duty. I'll let you touch my duty, but not my Call of Duty. So, girl, what you think?
I think it's nice.
Yeah, girl, that's not the only thing you're gonna think is nice.
Ooh.
Yeah, girl, this bed's where the magic goes down. You ready for the magic?
I think I am.
Good, because I got the magic all up in me. I found balloons!
What?
What folk? I found balloons! Where'd you find those, folk? Where'd you find them? I found them in the party drawer. I cannot believe that, folk. I told Mario to get rid of that drawer after he married Peach.
What party?
Oh, nothing, folk. Nothing. Yo, Tony, got it. Okay, I'm gonna go find more balloons.
It's condoms. What was all that about?
Oh, nothing, girl. It's fine. But I got a question for you. Wait, no, it's a statement. You gonna be my girlfriend. And if you ain't gonna be, you gonna be back on the streets making that money by your pimp, which is gonna be me. Oh, girl. So, yeah, we're gonna play Call of Duty. We're gonna take long walks. But I ain't gonna hold your hand because I got a reputation. Go make me dinner, folk. Make me some fried chicken. Make me some Doritos. I'm playing me some Call of Duty, okay?
Why should I make you dinner?
Because you're my girlfriend. Boom.
Subscribe to Super Mario Logan for awesome videos. Ha ha.
Is anybody gonna get me out of here?
YouTube messages. I get like 100 of them every day. No point, but okay, let me just check some more. Check. Okay. Gotta mark these as red because there's like so many messages. Look at all of them. There's so many messages. What is this message? Hold on, serious question. Hold on. What do I look like with my hat off? I don't know. I've never taken my hat off. Hold on, I'm gonna look. Okay, let me look in my mirror. Okay, what do I look like? What the f***? I look like I'm 80 years old. What is wrong with me? What is wrong with my hair? Woody! Woody!
I'm coming!
What, Mario?
Close the door, Woody.
Alright. Yeah.
Look at my hair! What, Woody? What?
Just what?
What is that?
I don't know, Woody. I just took my hat off and this is what my hair looks like.
I don't even know. You need a beer and I'm gonna go get one too.
No, Woody, what do I do about this?
Rogaine, spray on hair, testosterone, and a beer.
What?
Definitely a
but
beer.
Woody, why is my hair like this? Why?
Because you're old.
But Woody, stop it. I need help.
Mario, I don't even know. That's Dr. Phil help. Dr. Phil looks the same way. He'll tell you how to get rid of that.
But what do you look? I don't understand. It's just like, it's just.
Male pattern baldness is common in older men.
I'm not old.
How old are you?
You're old. I'm like 30 something.
You're old. See, my hair is luscious. I'ma do me. You do you, buddy.
No.
Listen. That's good right there. That, I want my life. I think I'm gonna go to the barbershop.
No.
What's your secret? Don't move. I just want to pet your head. It's all squeaky and.
Wait, get off me!
What?
Just go away!
I'm gonna go shave my head just like you, okay? Hey, Mario. We can be part of the ball club, you know what I'm saying? I'll shave my head. Kind of look like you. Whoa! I got an idea. Stay right here. I got a funny idea.
Okay.
Alright, Mario, I got a way to fix it. Come here, little fella. I'm just gonna trim the rest of you off.
No!
And then I'm gonna just get that little
No! Don't go away!
Come here!
Go away!
Come here!
Stop!
Don't!
Stop!
Don't move!
Stop! I know
here I come!
Stop! No! Stop! Get off! No! I'll just keep my hair like this. I'll find another way to fix it. Okay? No, stop, get off! Stop! Woody!
I'm just trying to help you out, buddy.
No, you shave your hair off. No, off.
Hey, I'm just trying to help you out because right here, it's just not working out. It's way back there. See what I'm saying? Just, yeah, you're bald. You're about to be.
Get out, Woody! Just get out! You're not shaving my head off. Get off.
All right. I'm just, you know what you look like? A camel's butthole.
Get out. Just get out. What am I gonna do? Why do I look like this? What am I gonna do? Why do I look like this? God, why? I look like I'm 80 years old.
Mario!
Peach! I'm coming. Hold on. I'm coming. I'm coming. Okay. I'm coming. I'm coming. I'm coming.
What was the door locked, Mario?
Because...
I can't believe you! Why was the door locked?
Okay, you won't let me talk.
All right, talk.
Okay, let me talk. Okay. Okay, well, first of all, I love you, Peach.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, and when we got married, we promised to love each other no matter what, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so it's not about looks, is it? Like, we love each other for who we are, right? Not about looks at all.
Not really.
No, okay, well... You still love my personality, right?
Kinda.
Okay, so what I'm about to show you shouldn't change anything, because it's not about looks. Okay, so have you ever seen me with my hat off?
No.
Okay, well, I took my hat off today, and this is what I look like. Okay, but you promise, you still gotta love me, right?
We'll see.
Okay, well just, this is what I look like with my hat off. Hold on, let me take it off. This is what I look like.
Mario, you need to stop crying. You really need to stop crying. Peach?
I'm here.
Do you really want to go through with this divorce?
Yes! Yes!
Can I ask why?
Well, look at his hair! Look at it!
Sign the damn papers.
I hate my life. I hate my life. My wife left me because of my hair, and all my friends make fun of me, so I just hate my life. I'm never taking my hat off again.
Mario! Mario,
go away. Go away, Black Yoshi. Just go away.
Man, why? I heard you divorced. Peach back out on the corner again.
Yeah,
you need to get back out there, folks.
But you don't understand what I look like.
Well, hey, let me see.
Okay. See? Okay, well, first of all, do you have your gun with you?
Not yet.
Okay, well, don't get it, because you probably want to shoot me after you see it, okay?
All right, folks, go ahead.
This is what I look like with my hat off, okay? Okay, this is what I look like.
Dude, that's hilarious, folks.
That's all.
Where'd your hair go?
Just stop making fun of me.
Where'd it go?
I don't know.
Alright, folks, you know what we're gonna do? I mean, that's hilarious, but you know what I'm saying? It'll make me look even better in a club. Me hanging out with an old dude, it make me look like a pimp sitting there just, yo, folks, I'm giving him some pointers. That's what it's gonna look like. So, put your hat back on before I bust out laughing. And make sure you don't take it off, especially in my car, because I can't be having my reputation go downhill. So, put your hat back on. Get in your, like, party outfit, you know what I'm saying? Don't get naked yet. Because I don't know what the rest of your body look like, and I don't really want to know. So, put your hat back on. We're going to the club. If you get a girl, take your clothes off, but leave your hat on, okay? You know what I'm saying? You got overalls on. That's a little farmer boyish, okay. But that's okay. Just go ahead, man. You can pimp it out.
Okay, hold on. Go. I put my hat back on.
Yeah, thank you.
Okay.
All right, let's go.
Okay.
Hit up them clubs.
Ugh, long day, Shrimpo Hunting. I can't wait to go to bed. Oh, long day. Bed. Yes. Oh, so tired of Shrimpo Hunting all day. It's just been a long, exhausting day. Shrimpo Hunting and just watching NASCAR. Chewy boy. Yeah. Oh, it's 10 o'clock. All right, now what we're gonna do is we're gonna set my nature noises. Help me fall asleep. All right, this one. All right, here we go. All right. Listen, that's best part right here.
Give me a boy.
Yeah. Yeah, right here. This is the best part.
Give me a boy.
I just love my nature noises. They're so soothing, peaceful. Yeah.
All right,
well, that's enough of the nature noises. Let's turn this off. Hey, turn this off. Stop! Right now. Stop. Shut up. All right. Thank you. Better not make another noise, or else I'm gonna go get my shrimpo rifle. Oh boy. Alright, time to go to sleep. Alright. Alright. Oh, almost forgot. Gotta say my nightly shrimpo prayer.
Kimmy boy!
Alright, amen. Alright. Time to go to sleep and have nice old shrimpo dreams. Yeah. That closet door over there scared me a little bit. I think I'm gonna get somebody to close it. I'm gonna call for Mario to come close the door because I'm scared. Mario! Mario, get in here! Mario!
Why, God? Why? Why?
Mario!
Woody?
Mario,
oh, coming, Woody, coming! I'm coming, Woody! Woody, what do you want? What did you want, Woody?
Mario, there's ghost shrimpos in my closet. They're trying to get me. Please, go sneak a peek. I'm scared.
Ghost shrimpos in your closet?
Yes.
There's no such thing as ghosts, Woody!
Please, just go sneak a peek. Please.
Okay, I'll go look, but I promise you, there's no ghost. There's no point in you freaking out. Okay, Woody, I'm gonna go look, but there's no ghost, I promise you.
Just Mario, please, just sneak a peek.
Okay, I will sneak a peek or whatever that means. Okay, I'm just gonna look.
Make sure it's sneaky. And it's peeking. Don't look, just peek.
Okay, I'm sneaking a peek.
Scary boy!
Oh, how the F, Woody?
I was just trying to scare you. Mario. See, what I really wanted you to do was close my closet because it was kind of like spooking me out. Like
that was not funny, Woody. That wasn't funny at all.
I scared the hair off of you, didn't I?
Well, I don't have my hat on. I didn't even know I had my hat off. Oh my God, Woody, you're so mean.
Can you just go close my closet door?
Okay, I'm only going to do it one time, though. I don't want to. Oh my, you make me so mad, Woody.
All right, we're going to get you a wig later.
Okay, Woody, I'm only going to close the door, and then I'm going to leave, because you make me so mad. Okay, look, it's closed. No more monsters. No more Woody sticking his head out and scaring Mario, because that's so funny. Okay, so good night, Woody, and good night. Make me so mad.
Hey, Mario.
What?
I love you.
He makes me so mad.
Mario!
Oh, what does he want?
You forgot to tuck me in.
What, Woody? What do you need?
You forgot to tuck me in. Plus, I was just wanting a big old bear hug.
Tuck you in? Woody, you're like 45 years old.
I'm not too young to be tucked in.
Oh my God.
All right, hold on. I want to hug first. Come here.
Bring I don't want to give you a hug,
Bring Woody. It in, right? You know you love me.
No, stop it, Woody.
All right, I'm done.
All right. Here. Okay, there you go. You're tucked in. You're all tucked in and all happy, okay? I'm going to bed. Good night.
But Mario.
What?
Mario.
What?
I need my warm milk.
You're not getting warm milk.
Anyway, go close my closet door. You forgot to do that earlier.
Close your closet door?
Yeah.
I already closed it.
Maybe.
What? Why is it? It's only open again because I'm gonna go all the way over there, and you're gonna poke your head out, and you're gonna go, woo, and then it's gonna scare the crap out of me. I don't even know how you do it. I don't want to get scared yet. I'm not closing your door.
Mario, please.
Woody, I'm not closing your closet door again because you opened it just to scare me again. You opened it so I can go all the way over there to close it, and you poke your head out and scare me again. I'm not closing it.
Mario, I swear, I didn't open it. Just go over there, close it. I'm not going to do anything. I'll even close mine. See?
Since you honestly didn't open it, I promise if you pop out again or if anything scares me, then I'm kicking you out. This is not your room anymore. I'll kick you out, okay? So I'm going to go close it one last time, okay?
All right.
I can't believe I have to close this again. Okay. Nothing better scare me, Woody. Nothing. Okay. Okay. Okay, good. You didn't scare me, so I guess you were telling the truth. Maybe the wind opened it again.
Yeah, the wind or this big fart I just had.
You're disgusting, Woody. Good night. Don't ever call me for the rest of the night, okay? All right. I'm going to bed. Good night, Woody.
I love you. Hey! Love you! Mario! I love you! Mario! I love you! Mario! He
don't even care. He's probably already out doing his own thing. He's gonna go to sleep.
Closet's closed. Been tucked in. Gonna have an amazing night tonight. Go to sleep, dream about a bunch of shrimpos, and then have a nice day at work tomorrow. To be boring. I saw it. I saw the closet open. It went, and it opened. That's what it did. Oh, I'm scared. All right, I think we should check it out. All right, let's go check it out. Let's check this out. Is anybody in here?
Woody, what are you doing?
What am I doing? What are you doing in my closet?
Oh, sorry, Woody, I didn't mean to be in your closet. But by the way, I want to introduce you to my new girlfriend. Her name is Sarah Lee. Sarah Lee Cheesecake. With a CH and cake with a K. Cheesecake. Pretty soon, Woody, is gonna be Sarah Lee Shrek. Because I'm gonna marry her and we're gonna have a bunch of little babies and they're gonna be a little mini cheesecakes and we're just gonna be able to gobble them up because they're gonna be so delish.
Well, who cares what you're gonna do with your life? Just go and get out of my closet. Go and get.
I can't believe you would yell in front of a lady. I'm sorry, Miss Cheesecake. We'll take our love elsewhere, where we're wanted.
Well, maybe you'll get some manners, Woody. That's probably why you don't have a girlfriend. I don't need them disturbing my sleep, coming in here making all kinds of ruckus. I'm just going to close this up right now. Go to sleep. Oh, long, hard day. Alright, time to get a nice old rest. No one's in the closet, except Justin Bieber, but that's beside the point. Anyway, no one's in the closet. Everything's good. We're gonna go to sleep now. Yeah. No one's gonna scare me no more. Time to go to sleep. I didn't, I didn't mean to do that. Something's happening in my closet. We better go check it out. Oh, I saw the door. It was like banging and shutting and closing. And I was just, I got my flashlight and I gotta check it out. It's over here. What
what's that?
Holy shit! Go, Shrimpo! Go, Shrimpo! Go, Shrimpo! Go, Shrimpo! Mario, there's a ghost shrimpo!
Woody, there's no such thing as ghost shrimpos!
Yes, there is, Mario! You're bald, and I'm not sleeping by myself tonight. I'm really not. Nope!
I can't believe I'm letting him sleep with me.
Ah, you're gonna be my own little cuddle pal. You just gonna hate it when I start snoring.
Don't start snoring, Woody!
Kiwi boy! Kiwi! Kiwi boy!